every, I reckon a good album has to have one shit track on it.
But what about your album?
Shit, call the bass guitar. It comes from a CD my mum bought me called Panic Prevention Program, which is like a relaxation CD that you're meant to listen to. Because I was suffering from panic attacks quite badly at the time. It was all a cappella, so I could sample it. But I started doing mixtapes for my friends, and I called them Panic Prevention Mixtapes. Also, helped me in some way.
So Lonely Was the Ballad is a song about being slightly nervous about going out in case you have a panic attack in the middle of a pub, but then realising you don't want to stay in because it's fucking boring. Sheila goes out with her mate Stella. It gets poured all over her fella, because she says, man, he ain't no better than the next man kicking off us. Living in London can be quite chaotic once it gets past about 6 in the afternoon. It can all go a bit. I used to go home a lot after going out and write things. Someone came up to me when I was playing in a pub and said, do you want me to give you some money so you can make an album? And I went, okay. If you got the money, I think it would be funny. The nicest way I can think to describe it, say it's like a tip of the hat, you know, it's like bowing to all the music I really like. It's kind of me trying my hand at it. We're all playing a gig tonight. These are all my best friends, you know, so I just get to hang around with them everywhere and we have a laugh. I didn't do this to get famous, I did this to have fun, you know, and play good gigs where people were actually listening to it, you know.